a very interesting question that I genuinely don't know the answer to.
I think it's a difficult question.
It's a tough one.
They can be a square.
Maybe it's to do with the floating. So maybe if they float out.
Fish are like...
Is it something like surface tension?
Because of the air pressure inside the bubble?
Well, what is the answer?
Luckily for you, Science Nation is here
with an explanation.
George, let's go. Everybody knows that bubbles are made of soap and water. But on an atomic scale, much more is going on. Water molecules are made of oxygen and hydrogen. Now, the hydrogen is slightly positive and the oxygen negative. This causes water molecules to be attracted to one another and is known as hydrogen bonding. This gives water a surface tension.
Soap creates a thin film between the water and the air. This is because one end of the soap particle attracts water, whereas the other end repels it. The force of blowing onto the bubble distorts this film. Eventually the force becomes so much that the bubble pinches off into a sphere. The surface tension of the water holds the bubble in its smallest possible shape. This happens to be a sphere, as a sphere has the lowest possible surface area for its given volume.
But what about in space? In space there isn't any pressure, therefore the bubble will grow and grow until the soap is stretched so thinly that it pops.